Okay, listen up, everybody. We're going up against a team tonight that I'm way too familiar with. And before we go out there, I want to make sure that we're all on the same page about what we need to do to win this game. So here's the plan. They are a great transition team. We have to get back on defense, and we cannot turn the ball over. So let's go out there and do what we do.
Yeah, man.
He was last time out.
Pass to Lyons.
Nah, I saw a good player. I just make him pay at the line. I got this.
Yo, what up, y'all? Now, if you guys watched my second last video, you will see that I switched from the Toronto Raptors, my hometown team, to the Los Angeles Lakers in my offseason. If you're wondering why I did that, simply because Kobe Bryant is my favorite player. I still want to see him get that sixth ring. So that's why I left Toronto after winning the championship with them, to go to Los Angeles to help Kobe Bryant win that ring. Just so we can tie Jordan. After that, I don't know, I might get back to Toronto, probably. But anyway, the score for that game was 112-109 for the Lakers against my old town team. It was a tight squeeze, but we still made it through. My team roster this year is pretty messed up. It's just me and Kobe, pretty much. So it should be a long adventure ahead. Hope you guys enjoy it. Don't forget to rate, like, comment, and subscribe to my videos. Take care.